Hi guys, we're gonna show you how to pass the ball with the perfect technique. Make sure the support leg is on the side of the ball. Bend your support knee. Open your hip and arms. Hit the ball with the inside of your foot. Create an L shape with your feet. Lock your ankle, which means concentrate the energy in the muscle to be able to hit the ball strongly and firm. Avoid a common mistake, which is touching the ground after you hit the ball.